Hey, you too. Okay. They want to know. Okay, hey YouTube. Y'all already know what it is. We are on our way through TSA to go to the Dominican Republic. It's all day. All right, y'all. We have successfully made it through TSA. After me and Tyra had to get coochie checked with the braids.
This lady was filling up in this.
Me too.
And I didn't like that. It was right up the middle.
I hated
a few times.
Because she said, pop, right with that thumb out. Pop.
Right between the lips.
Like, ma'am. Fresh wax yesterday.
Right.
Come on. So, yeah. We went on the rest of our group so we could go ahead and board this flight.
Family.
I'm assuming they're walking. Oh, yeah, that's Xavier. He looked like a grown man, y'all.
Why do you look so old, Xavier?
Y'all, look at my little brother. I don't like how he's aging. He's aging a little bit too well for me.
Why you look like you 22?
Right, looking like a grown man. Okay, YouTube.
You?
Y'all, this is my brother. Hey, what are you calling my name for? Y'all, they done split us up.
That's what
it's
like.
Super ghetto. We're on our way to Charlotte technically, but everyone's sprawled. It's Let me see. I feel like y'all can hear me. It's me, mama. Look. It's me, my mama, Tyra, Zay, my little sister, my little brother, and my little sister friend. And Tyra family is on the way. They just got a little, their flight's a little later than ours. That's all. But Zay is so far from us. I wish I was on Snapchat so I could show y'all her little hair.
Guess who's here?
Guess who's back? Anyways, I had the whole empty row, so we just went ahead and did a little switch of route.
That's all right.
Switch of route on you. Y'all, we are disgusted, aren't we? You done messed it up. Look at these guys. We have been on the run. Well, on the search for something to eat. We're hungry. And all these little weak corner stores don't got nothing but chips. YouTube, we made it. We trying up the Green Mile Hill to get off the, it's hot. We just trying to get off the thing. Oh Lord, let's see if my Spanish classes really work.
Hey.
Okay, we are in a private transportation system. Y'all can't even spell private transportation. Try it. Look at everyone.
I told my friends to be there. My friend
kept
saying, yay, start
drinking ASAP. Must be nice to be on y'all's phones, because mine's dead.
Well, you have no one to blame for yourself.
What? You just stuck the camera in my face and ain't say nothing.
It was nothing to say. It's an update.
We here.
Oh.
Ho.
We here.
Sorry, Mom.
The Dominican Republic. The man that checked us out and gave us a shot, a double shot,
and a number,
and a mojito.
You too.
First of all, y'all, we lit a little bit. We tipsy. But look at this room, y'all. Wow. Look at this girl. Come on, Meg.
Oh.
We got the tub in the room.
We're
the table.
Jacuzzi.
Okay, we can be in here like a hot tub.
You know, like I know tub it
with
hot.
The TV. We got the nice decor. What's this in here?
Closet, I think.
Oh, girl, no. This is a peekaboo into the bathroom, honey.
Oh, that's a peek
at I'm a peek right in. Tyra, what you doing in there?
Let me just climb in.
No, let me just climb.
No.
Y'all can't even spell.
You can't even see the shower.
Yep.
That shit a two shower.
What's oh, sweetie. That's y'all can't spell resort.
The toilet. The toilet.
Oh, you can pee and shower at the same time and not
see nothing. There's a phone in here.
A phone.
And roadside assistance.
Period.
Y'all can't even spell
Rosette. Y'all can't spell Punta Cana, Dominicana, Republicana.
Ready to get some food.
I'm gonna say,
can I have everything on the mother menu?
Okay. I'm gonna say, can I get one of every drink, please?
I'm gonna say, make me several everything shots. You wanna make now.
Now. Yeah, we ready to get drunk.
Oh, here come the shot.
We can keep it right here.
I'll turn mine off.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, let's put this on my story because I ain't even keeping count.
Well, I've been keeping count.
Dominican hotties, we're here.
Taking shots with my baby girls.
Shot. Everybody. Don't be scared, you said wake up. I'm up now.
Hey, let's do another one.
I'm up.
Okay, so get up. Be up then. We'll be up.
If it's up, then it's up. I took 2 shots, 2 drinks. I need some more. But that mojito earlier?
That was buzzing.
I feel like the mojito is what turned me up. Okay, well, I'm gonna catch up to y'all, so I'm gonna do a double shot. Okay. So what's that? Y'all, this is my first day in the Dominican Republic, and we got here like 2 hours ago, and we've been drinking since we touched down.
Hola.
Hola.
Okay, y'all.
My name is Zay, and this is my second
shot. And she gonna lie to y'all, Boldface lie to y'all. It's shot number 7 we on. First of all, let's talk about
that. With 2 drinks that we chugged.
And we chugged both of the drinks we got. So we really tight on shot number 9. 9-9, number 9. Take your man anytime. Bring him home. No, it's fine, number 9.
Yeah, that's you what say 9-9, number 9.
Okay, yeah. Girl, I'm Slim Shady on the 9 mile.
No,
it was on 8 mile. Girl, who's walking down the stairs? They tried to set up stuff and tell us where the stairs was at, like I care.
Like, I was ready to go down them. Like, I
first of all, let's discuss the stairs.
Like, I was ready to go down them.
Girl, don't drop it now.
My feet hurting, boy.
No, honey, we're on floor 4.
No, we're not.
Are we on 1?
We're
Y'all definitely about to have us going into Westmont.
No, girl, we hit it down, so it doesn't matter. She ready to have us lost.
I can see through these, so that's the problem. Is it am I blind?
I feel like my ass don't be moving on the camera.
No, for real.
But I feel it.
Hey, YouTube. Sorry, my hand's shaking.
Your girl is weak in the knees, honey. You cannot speak. Anyways, y'all want to see a dead body? Because you're looking at it. Sweetie. I'm about to say we're stressed. No, we aren't.
This girl's ready to shower.
You don't have anything to say to the people?
I'm about to shower and put on my bathing suit.
Full of life and words, everyone.
And then after I put on my bathing suit, I'm going to the lobby to get my new supposedly drunk proof bracelet that ain't so drunk proof. That ain't on this wrist.
She turned into a
hawk. Okay, my friend a popped it. Y'all, look at this wristband. Just imagine how thick this wristband is. And this girl.
It's rubber.
Then broke it. Popped it right off. Anyways, we're ready to go to the pool. So.
Shot,
everybody. Except Jaylen. Except for you.
We went to practice our twerkinator.
TikTok.
Oh, no, I'm about to put this in there. Hold on. 5, 6, 7. I'm about to get in the set. 5, 6, 7, 8. When I do my dance, money fight, these things. Chasing your ape, man. Little bitch, I don't want your man. But he's rich. No one pay. Now it's time for the twerkinator. It's time for the twerk a little.
What?
It's time for the twerk a little.
I'm gonna
shake with my mom.
Okay. Hey, YouTube. We got the children out here, and we're on the way to the pool. So that's all I had to say.
Christy Tyson.
Well, it's obvious this is the drunk beside me.
Feeling motherfucking good.
As we're holding hands because she cannot walk herself.
I just didn't want to go and be motherfucking lost.
I'm not walking by myself. I'm not walking by myself.
And alive.
It's sober and
not
sick.
So, and what is it?
Sober and not sick.
Sober and not sick. The no dead body.
No dead bodies.
She's recovered.
Okay.
Y'all, I almost was a dead body. They tried to get me.
I saved my friend.
They tried to get me yesterday. That's why I want to know why. Because I kept taking all my friend's shots. My friend said, I'm not drinking. Everybody like, Jaylen, you ain't take your shot. I did one of these numbers over here. I said, pass me that. And I said, and just stacked it under my cups. And ain't nobody know. Jaylen, you took it? We like, yeah. Mm-hmm. I was taking them, y'all. First of all, I really think that I had like 12 shots last night. Because every time people was getting you a shot, I just was like, I already knew she's not drinking it.
Seven. So and if I was getting a shot every time, that's a good step. That's a good 14, 15.
A friend,
that's
a,
y'all. I was
that's
almost.
Girl.
Let me say something.
Because I saved her, y'all.
She did.
But I won't go let her end up dead body number two. She's next door.
Yeah. Oh, y'all. Hold on. So, y'all, finally, my sister and the rest of the gang got here yesterday after they had so many troubles with the airline trying to get here, with these pilots not having enough rest and canceling flights. Like, so finally
Yeah, it's ridiculous for us, but I understand the main part because that ain't gonna flash after being up.
But let me tell y'all how the rest of the crew got here. We started turning up even more, and then. Oh, not ready. Texting someone some y'all away. Hold on now. We finna go see them hoes. I ain't getting no sleep because of y'all. Y'all not gonna get no sleep because of me. This is how we do wake up calls.
Wake it up, ladies. Now.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all wanna see a dance party? Say hey, YouTube.
Girl.
Yes, now y'all see how this night went.
Don't act like that.
We're making wake-up calls.
Girl, we up. Good.
We been up. So we just wanted to make sure y'all was up.
Right.
Bye. Right. We don't
you
better
not say. Oh, I thought you were talking
On to the next room.
Yes, they did. I'm not making it up.
It's the baddies. Open up.
Hey, come on.
Hey.
Dead bodies.
We're getting ready for beach day.
She matching my energy. She in the hood, I think she's from Tennessee. Moving so big, could've thought she's from Texas. She got the beat, could've thought she's from Georgia. Put it somewhere, what check on the floor? Kinda adore her, so I deorder. Let's get up Linux and roll us a quarter. Pop it, ooh, 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 pop it, pop it, pop it.
This is how we get ready.
Pop it, get ready with us.
Pop it, pop it.
Young bitch, lit on the sex. If you got money, you know I'm a texter. Whoever I'm fucking, these bitches won't next you. Eating my leftovers, that's not a flex. Bitches ain't fucking with me in this jewelry. I need a nigga that know what to do with me. If I'm too hot, so these bitches ain't cool with me. Yeah, when she was cool with me. Poppin', bad bitch, keep me an option. Wavy, ho, see men get nauseous, famous. Leave with the nigga you came with, dangerous. Don't fuck around, no lame shit. Excuse me, tryna get by with that Uzi.
Y'all, we at the pool for the second day in a row. We tried the beach. I hope y'all can hear me. I ain't even say hey, hey y'all, all that, whatever. Oh, not. Hey. Okay. I wish I could have got the whole thing, because that's what you get. She wanted to be in it so bad that she fell.
Once in the year, everything Chris, my good love, make a plan.
Uh-oh, girl. Hey. Hold up, honey. Uh-oh. Hold up. All right, y'all, so right now, we had an international drinking contest. This man in the white is supposedly the seventh time. Perdona me.
Siete veces campeón, seven-time winner.
This white girl killed him in the first round. So I want y'all to see her with this orange bathing suit on, close to the camera. She ready to kill the girl.
We say, 1, 2, 3, go!
Girl, look at her. She go, white girl! Hey! Y'all, look at how much the other girl still got in her cup. A half a cup. The first girl she went up against still had 3/4 of her cup left. This white girl is killing these
girls. Oh my God. In my right eye, all the way from New York, Miss New York!
Yeah!
All right now, ladies and gentlemen, in my left eye, all the way from Miami, / Cuba, Miss Cuba!
Go!
3!
Go! Oh. Kilt us! Oh! White girl!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay, we say, uno!
Go!
Three!
Go!
Oh
my God! Oh, y'all, it was a tie. They doing it again.
I got the video right here.
What you gonna do with it?
I can't.
1, 2, 3, go!
No. Got it that time.
Who support the gentleman?
It's been a successful day. This is what I was trying to say. And it's been lit. It's giving body yaddies.
It's also smelling like shit.
Hey. Yay!
Let me see a dance, Coco. Go ahead, do a dance.
We just made it out the escape room, right? 49 minutes, 11 minutes left, and ask about us. So it's shot o'clock. He done mixed 85 liquors together. I don't even know what this is. It's 3 different liquors. I know he done pulled out at least 2. So it's red, y'all.
It smells like Robitussin.
And apparently it smells like Robitussin.
Okay, so we came to the group lobby and asked for a shot, and I said surprise us, and he gave me the biggest shot. So it's time to take a shot. Y'all ready? Clink, clink. Problems down, bottoms up.
Not really, not really.
Come on, that bad.
for y'all.
Come on.
Y'all got a shout?
Yeah, we got a shout.
Hey!
What? We in the Dominicano. What? Oh. Run me my money, ho.
All we wanna know is what a cash app is.
Put these big braids up, honey. But hey, y'all. I'm like, I ain't talk to y'all today.
That's why I had that.
I ain't talk to y'all today. Hola. Girl, they coming quick on this room service trailer. Hold up. Welcome to the mother cabaret.
Welcome to the cabaret.
Here.
Why don't you really want it? You need it.
Okay, like Jocelyn said.
Do it like it's my B-Day.
Baby.
Right now.
That's why. Y'all, Jocelyn hilarious for real. She got a few bops in there, but I wouldn't just not play them on the car. That's all.
Not on the whip.
They wouldn't be added to the playlist. It might sit in my library, but. What's today, day four?
Yeah.
Boop. 4 of 10, ladies and gents. We got a ways to go. We ain't even halfway there.
Yeah, I might do a half of that day.
Girl, I might just take them down.
I really wanna take it down.
But we on our way to the pool. Again, we're gonna go every day probably. One of these days we'll go to a different pool, but this has been the littest pool that we've seen thus far. So we're gonna keep going back. And the people love us, honey. We're getting all the poppies.
Hola.
And we're bilingual. Did you hear my friend? She knows Spanish, honey.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Me llamo Tarda.
Period. And that's how you speak a day Espanol.
Sí, mamacita.
Mamacita, where you at?
Or, if you need to know what time it is, ¿qué hora es?
Sí, mami. Okay. But yes, so, we'll see y'all at the pool.
Gracias. Hasta luego.
Hasta luego, host.
Drink.
Y'all, I can't even tell y'all if I'm doing this correct. It's the recording. Whew, I'm lit. My stomach feel like it's about to explode. I'm about to explode. Wow, let's go. Big Brita hit it. Ha! Okay, y'all ain't ready for all that.
We done missed it.
Right on time.
No, we missed it. Gracias.
Cause girl, who was finna wait another extra 15 minutes?
Oh yeah, we. Oh.
Put my braids to the bottom.
We caught the. Charlie. We just caught the Charlie. I can't even see me as Doc out here, but we going to the mother. Show.
I don't know how to say stop in Spanish.
Ah.
Como se dice stop in Spanish?
Stop in Espanol. Uh-oh, we just jiggling on this hole. I'ma just pick it up here, pick it back up later. Hey YouTube. Uh oh. Hold on. Well,
I'm just here to tell you guys that I was drunk. And I'm so excited that I was drunk. I was having a swell time, actually. But some BS came up. Ooh.
One club sandwich, one chicken finger, one cheesecake, and a cup of ice, please.
Make sure it's fries on that facility.
I'm sorry?
My bestie tummy hurt.
Okay, thank you.
Oh. Okay, y'all, so tomorrow we're going on our boat trip, and we have to be up at like 7. No, we have to be up at like 6. I lied. Because we have to be out there and ready by like 7:45, and it's just a lot, okay? Over.com. But it'll be lit when we get there, so I'm just waiting for that. Bed. That's where we going. That's not the bed. That's my bed, okay? It's ridiculous that we gotta be up that early. But the things you do for the things that you want to do. So, we'll be up and at 'em. We'll try to record for y'all.
Hola. We are up early. Earlier than we should be on vacay, but it's okay because we in on the boat. About to finish getting ready for the boat. That was it. Just wanted to say hey, bye.
Alright, y'all. So, we just made it to... y'all, my throat is itching so bad. I swear to God, I don't got corona. So, I'm going to tell y'all that right now. No, you ain't mad about 3 minutes. Okay, the next time y'all decide that y'all want to leave, y'all need to let somebody know. Thank you. So we ready to go on the boat, y'all. It's ready to be an all-day event. We is going to be gone for like 6 hours. They ready to give us breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Open bar, DJ. We done rented out the entire boat, and they ready to take us to it.
We just waiting on the transportation so that we can make it. Make it out of here.
I can't wait to take a picture with everybody.
Right.
Damn, I should have bought the tripod.
Goof.
Should I?
Yeah, you should have. So who you ready to try to ask to go get? Because that's what it sounded like. What's next?
Hey.
It's always been in the back.
Reggie.
We on the way to the boat.
Hey, Coco.
Make sure I'm secure, the water get in here, because I'm going to put it in my lashes.
Medium.
Do we go?
I don't know. I'm gonna jump on that car.
Do we go?
Yeah, they put it in.
Jose! Estoy grabando.
Are we jumping? You can't walk in?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, is it closing?
Yo, my legs keep falling.
Hey, girl, come on. You gotta tighten it crazy.
You gotta tighten that up.
He did.
Get to the back.
Move. Yeah, move out the way.
He did.
Come on. You're doing something.
I ain't doing that. The most I can give you is a walk-in.
Go, friend. Way to do it. Ooh, time for your hand.
Before I change
my mind, so y'all better hurry up. It's so salty. It's cold. It's salty.
You don't want to watch?
Yeah, it's salty.
But no water got in my eye or in my mouth, so we're actually okay. I'm good with that.
But I saw a lot of fish, y'all, in 25 feet. Like, that was scary. On the low. That was scary. I almost ain't doing it. But the man had gave me his float on top of my life jacket. I just need all the security that I can get.
If I come push,
you But all right, y'all, we ready to go. Now we ready to go to the natural pool. So we'll see y'all when we get there.
Oh!
Go, Christian! Get it, y'all.
Go ahead, Christine.
Go, Miss Lady.
You better not drown.
Go, Randy.
Oh. Go, turn, Randy. Woo! Come on, Zay, where she at?
All right, ready?
Oh, hold on, Zay, don't go yet. Hold on.
Yeah.
Go.
Go.
Go ahead. Woo! Yay. What you doing?
Yeah. Hey.
Look at my pose.
Girl. Yeah, I'm just simply not jumping in because it's time to eat.
Come on.
They ready to jump. Grab your foot, hit that ball. At this point, we're tired. We're drunk.
I'm talking exhausted.
I'm talking worn out.
I'm talking redo.
Over is real.
We lit as hell, ready to go to the pool and get litter.
Oh yes.
I need a meal first.
No, that
is. Like that's it. I don't want no club sandwich, so I'm gonna tell you that right now.
I want a burger.
I don't know if I want a burger, but I'm gonna go try.
Maybe something else. What's our reservation? Well, she don't know yet.
Yeah, she don't remember.
It's at 9 or 10. I
can't. Oh no. Yeah.
But my hair is like light brown, y'all. My hair was red, like dark red. Now it's light brown. That's that salt water.
We got an injury on deck.
I might have left the hotel tower there, but it's okay.
We'll get another one. We got Coco all the way in the front seat with that. Hold
on. She all the way in the front with Poppy.
With that hat on.
Brandy, are you a dead body?
Right, don't be dead body.
Definitely a dead body. I look like a zombie in this.
We have dinner tonight at the Italian restaurant.
Okay.
What time? Italian.
At 10.
Okay. Damn.
At where?
At the Italian.
At Child, the Italian restaurant.
All right now, we went on our driver to come back.
Mm-hmm.
So he could take us to our hotel.
We was on the road for 6 hours.
We've been out since 8 o'clock this morning.
That's
it's
a lot.
3 o'clock p.m.
We got underwater around like
8 something. We had us some lobster.
That lobster was good as hell.
That was busting.
That lobster was good. That shrimp was good as
I ain't eat the shrimp. I gave my shrimp to Christian. This girl asleep.
I'm not asleep. Don't play with me like that. Yeah, that's what you get because you thought I was asleep. I'm not. I heard you. Don't play with me.
because guess who got to drive the boat?
She looking sleep.
Guys, I drove the boat.
I look sleep, but I'm
I drove us back to our beach.
I had to pee, so I'm trying to
drove us to the natural pool. I drove the boat too.
I did.
Y'all, it was so many niggas in the water trying to get us, and why?
I was protected. They kept me protected.
Please get this.
This young man was trying to finesse. Oh!
This little pink.
Nah, he's talking, y'all. He gonna tell her big banana, and she come back to tell me that it was little.
It was like average, so you can't say big if it's
so you're regular.
So it's
rubbing her toes on me, please.
When he
ain't
got hard, I had love.
Yes, it was getting hard. I had love.
Yeah, he is out of control. We back at the resort. We just got off the boat. We are seeing all the ocean and the fish. That's salty as a. You better prep yourself.
Like, look at my hair. It turned colors.
They done turned my fur color hair from red to brown.
Light brown like that. And it was a dark red.
And my friend, y'all seen my friend the other day. That's them.
Yeah.
Y'all, Christy, Coco, Randy, and Christian is going to bed with their whack.
We going in the pool.
We going in the pool. My friend is giving body yaddy in a bite.
Come on, friend.
We waiting on Charlie right now, y'all, because we going to go to the pool. We just ain't going to make it walking. That's all.
Really?
So, but first we finna eat.
But the water is salty, so.
The water is salty.
But it's not that bad, but it's still salty.
Y'all, look at my child. He getting so big. Look at how big he is, y'all. I'm getting sad. Everybody got their blue on. Gracias, mommy. She got his blue on. She got her blue on. Blue.
Look at this girl. We've been
at the moon.
Y'all.
The moon.
These moments that came in here.
First of all.
What was funny?
They've been at the moon since one.
First of all, when we came in here and I got out the shower, my mama, what are y'all doing right now? Like, serious. What is
taking me down?
What did y'all really? Val.
Come on.
I'm about to start calling first names. Val.
Yeah, y'all wanna
Val. Y'all want to act like this? Oh my God.
You okay?
Y'all. Look at these mama. Where are you at? And she looking right at us. Are y'all done? That little thing
across the street from the lake, across the street from the last tag.
That one, yep, y'all. Our moment is
welcome
to Mom's That Cut Up
and Tasha Show.
Honestly,
they're ridiculous. What are you laughing at, girl?
So, why you guys want to eat this?
Gracias.
It's a great song. Don't
do it.
Bro, why should you
gringos?
I'm good,
thank you.
Okay.
They're
right.
I apologize. I apologize for my mother's.
What's
your mom doing?
I already did. Hey, look at you. This girl going the whole wrong way. Do y'all have? Oh, good. Put y'all mask on. Babysitting mothers is interesting, but it's fun. They're running away. It's shot o'clock for them, honey, because I'm not
because
taking
every
one.
Time we said something like shopping, we took a shot. Oh, so that's what was going on.
And I know they was talking at Garbage.
And we were charged with taking a shot.
And this, ladies and gentlemen,
is where we get it from.
Live.
Right there is where we get it from. And then they act confused.
Hi, YouTube.
What was that?
This is the moment.
No, the next one. Hey, y'all. We back. Damn, my boy's still gone. But we on our way right now to the Moon Lounge. It's a little lounge, obviously. We just had Italian for dinner. This girl, that's the line for the club, y'all. That's the club line.
That's VIP.
The club? Y'all, we've been turning up in a VIP only club.
I told you that the first time we went in there.
Oh, we did. Look at that hairline. Say hello then, bye. And apparently we're waking up early tomorrow, question mark. Double tripping or no?
We got a Prius. It's seven of us.
Y'all. I just feel like I should just upload pictures of the group messages because that was something.
We're just gonna insert them. No.
Because that was funny to me, honey. We was in that club just now crying. Like crying tears. But we're definitely calling it a night today.
Oh,
sweet. Mm. Time. There was the proof. So we on the way back to
go to bed.
See y'all tomorrow.